Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And our action for you today comes from K-League One. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set, now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn. There's nothing the managers can do once the first whistle goes. I think, Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Kim. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Dangerous ball. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So his defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
Untidy in possession. Lovely incisive pass. Can he keep his composure? On his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Kim. A wonderful intervention. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Less than convincing defending. Not to be in terms of the finish. Oh, he's given it away. Real danger. It comes to absolutely nothing. Aguilar. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And now the delivery. And over comes the corner. Not a bit short with the clearance. Possession lost. And execution. Well, visionary passing. Can they put it away? Well, they can bring it out now. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It looks promising. Perfect tackle. Under real pressure here. A tremendous block. Just the clearance that was called for.
So tight this game. Who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
And he's in. Still alive. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Disappointing pass. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And there to intervene. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And space for them here on the flank. Intercepting it intelligently. And breaking at pace with menace. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Making progress. What an important piece of defending. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Simple save, really. And you don't want to lose possession there. Just couldn't get it through. Kim Do-hyuk. Stefan Mugosha. Well, probably a fair assessment of his first half's work would be a mixed bag.
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more just to get involved in the game. I think he would...
Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed!
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. They'll be disappointed with that.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Intervention. Good looking ball. A chance to whip it in. Chance to attack using wit. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Forward effectively. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Kim Do-hyuk. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. So a throw in here. Not finding its target. The cross is on. Oh, a vital interception. Not ruled to have taken up an illegal position, only just. That's very effective, good high pressing. Unable to keep the ball. Kim Do-hyuk. Aguilar. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, they still have designs on the win. That's a very impressive piece of defending. The quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Can he put them in front? Can they cover up? Really good high press. Opportunity for victory, perhaps. And the keeper did more than enough. Well, this corner could be pivotal. Might represent the last chance to get in front in the dying moments. It was an ambitious shot, and it didn't really trouble the keeper.
No, you'd be really surprised if he let that one in.
And the referee blows his whistle. Still all square after 90 minutes.